Final Cut Pro, you can adjust transitions in the viewer or the inspector. Let's see how to do that now. For this example, we'll adjust the slide transition. First, select the transition in the timeline. Then position the playhead over it. The viewer shows one on-screen control for the slide transition, which lets you adjust the angle of the slide. Let's see what that did.
It looks pretty good so far, but let's keep going.
The inspector shows even more controls we can adjust for this transition. Like this one, which lets us change which clip will slide. Let's see how that change looks. You can also change the direction of the slide. Let's try down. Ho ho, Nelly! I'm overwhelmed by the customizability of this transition! Different transitions have different controls, so it's recommended you explore the inspector and viewer anytime you apply a new transition. For example, this reflection transition has no on-screen controls, but you can change the reflectivity and direction in the inspector.
And that's how you can easily adjust transitions all within Final Cut Pro.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
You've now learned a couple of new tricks in Final Cut Pro. Want to learn more? Like, share, subscribe.